one too.
Hey everybody, how you doing? I'm Sammy Alexander and welcome to Hemlock Farms Open Mic Night. Spatton, who is a resident, and he's probably on my list. Thank you guys. And Thomas Goodhart next to me here on drums. Okay, I can do one more. All right, so you guys got a bunch of shakers out there, right? So I'm going to need some help with the shakers on this one. Not for the whole song right now. about when you were part.
Double D and B, and it has nothing to do with raw sauce.
has to do with the tuning of the guitar. The double D is strings that are retuned down to D to give the guitar a wider sound. So these two songs, since they're both from a double drop D, they'll just kind of blend into each other. Okay, so I'll hear you.
Thank you. roots. Hey, this is Hemlock Farms. Hemlock is poison, ain't it? And we can't forget this guy. Here's the second one.
I hear that train come. It's coming around again. I ain't seen such a chance. I don't know when, Lord, I'm certain for some friends. Don't watch that time go by. When I hear that whistle blowing, I have my head low and I cry. Well, when I was a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, now don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in the room just to watch that poor guy. When I hear that train coming, I hang my head low and I cry. Rich folks in their fancy dining car. There they're drinking whiskey and they're smoking big cigars. I'm sucking for some prison. Don't watch that time go by. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head low and I cry. When they free me from this prison and that railroad train was mine, I know I moved it just a little farther down the line. I know I had it coming, and time keeps moving on. And as it will keep on moving, all down the side and on. Yeah, as it will keep on moving.
on vibrance, elephant boots, groomed your black tie affair. The last one to know, the last one to show, was the last one you thought you'd see there. And I saw the surprise, my fear in his eyes, when I took his glass of champagne. I toasted to you, said, honey, never see me again. Join me. Well, I got friends in the old place. The whiskey in the house. I'll be okay. I'm not the social race. I think I slipped down the old oasis, cause I got friends. Well, I think I was wrong, I just don't belong, and I've been there before. Everything's alright, I'll just say goodnight and I'll show myself to the door. Hey, I didn't mean to cause a big scene, just give me an hour and then I'll be as high as a diver.
You don't really hear that much except my favorite in Ireland.
I guess I was wrong, I just don't belong, but then I've been there before. And everything's alright, everything's alright. I'll just say goodnight, I'll show myself to the door. I didn't mean a thing to cause a big scene, but just wait till I finish this glass. That sweet little lady, I'll head back to the bar, and you can kiss my ass. Cause I got friends in the place where we see friends. You're chasing my blues away, and I'll be okay. I'm not being gone, so you should praise me, and I'll slip on down. Cause I got friends in low places. Friends in low places.
Thank you. lightning in his head.
Oh,
Thank you. job, Walter. Thank you. Okay, we'll bring up Alan Cooper.
I used to.
All right. Looks like this is not the underage crowd here, I can see. What we're going to do, this is, years ago I used to do songs that were about, love, good love, crappy love. Now it's usually songs about death and decay and things of that nature. So we'll do something about it's decisions that we have to make as we get older, right? Different ones we made younger was one thing, as we get older it's another. So this is one about a decision I know about you I have to make on a daily basis. This one is called Advil or Leave. No damn good. So now I'm taking Crestor, cause the doctor said I should. Come back home to have a garden every other night. Go rather than those occasions when I'm wrapped too tight. My legs are growing, cheers me up, so I no longer cry. Or pick it up, fly my lips will be driven dry. Operate machinery, greater on the slow heat. Be aware that Vesicare will cut down on those jets. You take to tingle in the night, the subsequent regrets. I drop here, drop, I have to say a bit. I think I'll be a oil fan, I like that hand of sin. Ice packs, anti-action form, I think he needs to back. And that little baby aspirin to ward off my heart. Like a trucker's underwear. Why those acute puncture needles, all they don't perfect. Point back those acute puncture needles, don't do shit. I maybe just a little. Instead, I'm down at the pharmacy, the cop I know will throw. When I was a little boy, we never need no pills. The band-aid of a cure grown, you almost are our real. Roger pills and controlled substance, so I bump some for my wife. If those side effects don't kill me, my death might save my life. I could smoke a drink and drink me berry and caffeine. I'm not quite high on life, close to the dead, if you know what I mean. I even asked my doctor, Doc, what's this all about? He said, son, you're out the pasture. All your parts are wearing out. Oh, you'll need something stronger than your Advil for me. You want to be a sleeper, be a crack, or stroke, or breathe. If you want to be a sleeper, be a crack, or stroke, or breathe. Thank you.
I think it was sad song, screw that. Yeah. Okay. So this is a debut. Similar topic, as long as we're in the same area. And this is a song called Viagra. Which is one of those words you just say and everybody laughs, right? And I was like the third name to say poop and everybody laughs. Viagra! I was going to say, raise your hand if you haven't used it, but I hope you'll just keep it down. So this is the first time going. So the problem with the song about Viagra is what rhymes with Viagra? Niagara, right? So how do you put that together? So let me see if that works. Thank you.
start. So I'm going to Viagra for it falls.
Yeah, I got that back, that far.
Well, my wife, she put on this sexy Mary Jane.
Thank you. Tough back. know. What do you count by that? Song number one, Grandpa, by Jeff. Song number two, Grandpa Was a Carpenter, by John Prine. Okay, what do we got? One, two.
There's a land that I've heard once in a while. Thank you.
Yes, big hand for Leslie. Sorry, I'm so lucky. Sidetracking over here. And we're bringing up a magnetic attraction. It's Billy Spin and Michelle. This party. Everybody having a good time? We're going to do a song now. It's a two-part harmony with an acoustic, and it's called You and Me. By a band called You and Me, I think.
I think.
You got it. Thank you.
probably should have trusted government.
Thank you. Thank you. I agree to sing along with us?
Thank you.
And Rich, Rich has a CD on. He actually goes by the name of Clumsy Fingers. And here's a CD, and there's some for sale over there at that table if anybody's interested. We have a lot of musicians here that actually have CDs out. So Billy Stanton, I know, has a release out that he just had. And many others here. Guzzy Dennis has soundtracks. In movies. Okay. Alright, so Clumsy Fingers, this is Rich Fashion. I'll set it up.
This is a song I wrote probably about 17 years ago. And for the regulars that go to the open mics that said the Cocoon and the Bridge and so on, probably heard it a few times. Hopefully you won't mind hearing it again. I wrote this after my wife and I dropped our oldest son off at college for his freshman year. And I started thinking back to that time in my life, and having all this drive, all this ambition, wanting to accomplish something, wanting to get someplace and get there fast, and having no idea where it was going. Of course, now that I'm a little bit older, I still don't know where I'm going, but I'm just not in a hurry to get there anymore. So anyway, this is called Destination Still Unknown. Skateboard song. There you go. I enjoy writing songs, but I didn't think about it at first. That, you know, when you write a song, well, first I come up with the words and kind of melody, but then, you know, I go back and forth trying to get the chords, and over again, it doesn't always sound so good when you're working on it. And I didn't realize how annoying that was until one night I brought out my guitar, and my wife said, you know, where are you going with that? She kind of nicely pointed me to the basement. And about a half hour later, though, she came down. She knows I like a shot of whiskey at night, so she came down with a shot of whiskey and gave me a kiss. Just letting me know it was personal. Just, you know, kind of. Anyway, so this is called Kisses of Whiskey.
Let's the long death come and go down. She knows everything I could be. Loves me for what I am now.
Loves me for what I am now.
we had to play out solo. That first song at the studio album, you know, Billy Spann played some really good guitar leads on it. So yeah, we're going to keep like that.
Thank you, Rich Fashion.
Thank you. sailing on the rain.
Thank you. show.
Steve Benzel.
This is an original song.
Much less after fighting, they don't guess. Fashion is a funny thing, la la la, the banker said. Come on, buddy, do not moan, maybe we can sing along. So, put some gasoline in your car, 20 bucks will take you for. Drive and drive and drive and drive on the range, you hear the chime. Money is a tricky matter, quick and poor, better, better. Dollar speak, dollar earn, but make sure you don't get hurt. Betty is a girl who works, she's a type of stand-up. By the time she gets home, all the money's spent and gone. What's a poor girl gonna do when she don't have any? Oh, no, she's wearing red and she works in the... He made millions overnight. He had advisors by the score. They told him where the deals were. But they didn't steer him right. He stole his money down the pipe. Money is a tricky matter. Perfect for dollar, better. Dollar save, dollar earn. But make sure you don't get burned.
Bring up Matt Bloom. we were 16. We want the same things, we dream the same dreams, alright. And I got it all, she is the one. Her mom calls me love, her dad calls me son, alright. And everybody wants to steal my girl. Everybody wants to take her heart away. Man, in a wild world, I'm another one, she belongs to me. Everybody wants to steal my girl. Everybody wants to take her heart away. Man, in a wild world, I'm another one, she belongs to me. She's in those jeans, alright. I don't exist if I don't have her. The sun doesn't shine, the earth doesn't turn, alright. Everybody wants to steal my girl.
is Scott Palermo. Thank you for everyone for hanging out.
You can tell all the people that left. I'm going to start out with a number by Cat Stevens called How Can I Tell You? Right.
Everybody have a good night.